So we just have some housekeeping. If you need the bathroom, it's inside. Oh, and one other thing, we're actually getting married in like 20 minutes. So if everyone could make their way... I call upon the people here present to witness that I, Kaylee Milton, take you, Ashton Court, to be my wedded husband. Ashton, you're my person. You're the person I call when I'm excited, sad, or just need someone. You truly are my best friend, and I'm excited to spend the rest of our lives together. I love that we're polar opposites, and it grounds me. When I'm hot-headed, you're calm. When I'm messy, you're clean. We balance each other out really well, and I'm so grateful to have you to lean on. I'm so honored to be marrying my best friend. I love you so much. I vow to always put time and effort into our marriage and our relationship to communicate with you and listen to your needs. I vow to always stand by your side and be your biggest supporter. I vow to love you and show you comfort every day for the rest of our lives together. This will be an
everlasting love. I call upon the people here present to witness that I, Ashton Court, take you, Kaylee Milton, to be my wedded wife. Kaylee, every now and then I think about the time we've spent together so far. And even though we have shared our lives for less than a decade, I can't remember the feeling of ever being apart. To me, our relationship has been an experience, a roller coaster of emotions and a wide range of adventures like nothing I've ever experienced before. From the golden arches to our own shared roof, I'm glad I got to experience this with none other than my soulmate. You are my best friend, my lover, my partner in crime, and my inspiration. Everywhere I go, you're always on my mind. You're in my heart, in my soul. And after all this time I spent with you, now I know that I need you here with me tonight until the end of time. I vow to stand beside you through thick and thin, through daylight and midnight, to support you when needed, to catch you when you fall. I vow to be your comedian when you're feeling down, your masseur when your body aches, your chauffeur when you're feeling like a passenger princess, and your caretaker when you're sick. But above all else, I vow to love you with my heart and soul, to be yours forever, till forever falls apart. Aren't you something to admire? 'Cause you shine on something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always very loud on the other side. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we could go. Just put your hand on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. It doesn't seem really as simple, and I can't help but stare, 'cause I see truth somewhere in your eyes. Ooh, I can't ever change without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place.
Time still delivered.